Lifted that assembly straight off. And here's what we're looking at underneath. A doghouse cooler. It looks like this came out. I don't know how that came out. But it sure did. Anyway. A little more to strip. Almost done. Getting there.